to the citadel of Medina. It's a walled city, a fortress, a citadel. There's the dungeons, the jail. Medina, Malta. Check out those bastions. There is a garden, beautiful garden. Another door with a bridge, probably. Gozo, yeah, traditional gozo kneading, right? Ah, this is the finished product.
They are for the bookmarks, mother.
Yes. Ah, for bookmarks and stuff. And how much you sell them for? You sell them in the market or in the square?
No, just here.
Here?
Yeah.
How much you sell them for?
$2.50. It takes nearly 2 hours to make one.
How about
See?
It's open for bargaining. I'll give you €1. No, I'm kidding. $2.50. Sabe, it's been the watch the sunset right here at this beautiful place with a shot of whiskey, and I'm just gonna give a quick tour here. This observatory, observation point from World War II, from the RAF. There's no signs, there's no nothing, but you know, it's World War II, Royal Air Force, British Royal Air Force observation point. It's just in ruins. The whole island is a very strategic point. It was defended, and it was on a bus station there, right on the ruins of this place. And we're living over there right now.